got an upgrade and I wasn't even playing. Let's go. Okay, let's see, a great city. Achievements and development. We got 9 new points for development. Let's see, what do we want to get? See, server farms or complex computer, maintain the city. Network. 4. Let's see, parks. Tourist attractions. That's expensive, but it might be a good one. Air. The airport allows planes to operate in your city. That's a good one too, though. City hall. You can do two city, a city hall and an airport. Radio telescope. Facility for medical. Research, recycle incinerate plant, recycling center, disease control center, water advanced pumping, gas power plant, geothermal. Tourist attractions would be really nice. I think we're gonna do an airfield. And a recycling center. And now we can do one more three. Gas, geothermal, underground heat, yeah, I think, roads, large road, yeah, large road, okay, now we have 1 point left. Do we have any 1 point? I guess we could do the small shelter. So we don't really have any more single. Oh, we'll just hold on to the points. Okay, let's see. Now we can do wider roads too, which is good. Let's see. The road, the sewage, okay. Recycling center, that we want. We could probably put it over by the dump, or at least close to it, to one of them at least. Maybe. Here. Yeah, right across from that. Okay. Put a road across. That way, if they want to go between the two, they can. So hopefully, that'll start making us some more for more money from importing trash from other communities. See, airports. Now we can do a small airport. not really small, is it? let's see. Put it on the edge of the community, like right at the border here. We're gonna have to buy this, these plots. I guess if we buy these plots here, it should open up the ground so we can add it. Okay, now. Now, where are the roads at? See, the roads have got to be on the other side. Oh, yeah, it's because the runway goes. Yeah, that's the way the plane takes off. That's the way the planes land. So now we need roads. Let's see, where's the larger? Okay, that's the six lane. Don't need that. Do a four lane. Onto the freeway. I guess I should probably put it That's an interesting intersection. Probably make this a multi-lane section of the highway here. If I get that right now, and then that now, this has got to be too late. Okay, let's do this. sit here and get over quick to go come back. I have seen roads like that before. Yeah, once the airport gets up and running, it's probably gonna cause some pretty good problems. And now we need to get power and water and all that stuff over here. Let's power and sewage. We're just gonna run it from there. Now we need power. But it's not even an international airport. This could be an interesting road. Thank you. like we missed one little entrance here. Now let's see, let's put a couple commercial buildings along here. Hopefully it's like motels and things like that'll pop up in there. Should start drawing, creating power. Yeah, that didn't really work, did it? Should provide the power. Must just not be producing enough. see, we don't really need that. I guess. See, what are these buildings? Beverage entertainment, furniture. So people are getting off of the airplanes and it's doing pretty good. Style. Yeah. Hopefully we'll get some planes landing. See how people deal with this little intersection here. Got an airport. Let's see, what's a better angle for it? Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know in the comments, and I will talk to you later.